Hi everyone, I'm Will Au-Yeung. I'm here with the GLTC King Racing Bearings RSX. It's a stock crank and stock rod, so it's actually perfect when we take a look at the King Bearings lineup. Their spec, their consistency of their sizing is about as good as they get. And obviously, you know, from a reliability standpoint, we depend on them, you know, week in, week out at every race we'll go to, whether it's road racing or time attacking is our choice.